Alright, back with another video. Let's destroy the hives.
See you all planet side.
Again. Let's go, Rosie.
Are we ever getting in-flight movies on these things?
Into the abandoned mines and have made themselves a hive. They don't really have large-scale explosives here at the station, so first you'll need to go on a bit of an expedition. You should be able to find old surveillance drones, which should give us the locations of abandoned chemical tanks needed for this kind of thing.
Got it. Moving towards the objective. Taking a look over there.
Objective is this way.
Looks like a nesting ground. Every time we study the dinos, we get a lot of useful intel. If you can, send some eggs up.
Need a payload. Stop! The payload! Down here! Package ready.
Container away. Supply container is en route.
Anyone want to just not go this way? No? Okay.
There's one. Should have some data on the whereabouts of explosive components.
Got it.
All right. There should be some supply containers carrying what we need nearby. Great. Camp is in order. Feel free to resupply if you need it.
Payload here.
I'm checking over there.
Perfect. That should be more than enough. We'll make use of these while you make your way to the mines. There's a hollow over there. If you can spare the time, feel free to take it out.
Thank you.
about.
Smooth sailing.
All right, soften up.
Hey, we could piggyback on that radar relay over there, if you don't mind reactivating it.
All right, soften up. Nothing to worry about here, right? Lots of activity here. Let's stay alert. Pinging the area. Need assistance!
Dangerous area. High risk of death, low risk of survival. Love it. Looks calm enough over here. And you guys were worried.
Looks like the dinos have gunked up this camp. If you can, feel free to clear it out.
Hey, I'm gonna check out over there. Objectives one is in that direction.
You need to reconvene before we can go on with the mission.
I'm on my way, guy.
Dangerous area. High risk of death, low risk of survival. Love it. Watcher! Gotta get rid of it quick! We'll be right back.
codes are ready to be used. Ping where you want them and I'll send them down. Place the explosives on the mine carts and you'll be able to transport them into the mines. You got it. Now on to the next one. Okay, now you just have to move the carts all the way down into the super scary dinosaur hive.
Yeah,
no biggie,
right?
Sure, what could go wrong?
Records tell us that these mines were actually shut down by the military long before the invasion. People in the tunnels dying under mysterious circumstances. I guess the miners found the dinos before the dinos wanted to be found.
That's a flatback.
Flatback up ahead.
There. First card is in position. Now for the other one. Checking over there. The amount of explosives. Signal me at an extraction point and I'll get you home to the gateway ASAP.
Lots of activity here. Let's stay alert.
Looks like a pretty dino-heavy area. What have we got?
can't get up!
This hive was an absolute necessity and will help in slowing down the dinosaurs' expansion throughout the area.